somehow pictures elude me. I'm not trying to put them on, so I'm just gonna try to see if you can get an idea here by video. Lots of glare on the back, so it's gonna be hard to tell from that angle. But this guitar's in great shape. There's no dings or anything like that, scratches or anything. And there's one little spot right up here by the B peg. I'll see if I can find it here. It's a scratch. Looks like it's kind of like right somewhere there. There we go, right there. It's a little scratch. Looks like a string got into it or something. I could have done that myself. I'm not sure. But anyway, sorry about not being able to post pictures, but I got a video down. So anyway, thank you.